Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2005 Honda Civic Type-R. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Civic Type-R. We'll start it up, show the engine, get an exhaust shot, and show a bunch of the features on the interior, as well as exterior. And before I begin, I'd like to give a big thanks to Abbott Vehicle Sourcing, located in Llangefni, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below. And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. It's a black exterior. With black and red cloth interior. Fires right up. Has just over 65,000 miles on the clock. Leather wrapped steering wheel. With side grip extensions and grips on the back. Has a 6-speed manual transmission. And we'll go ahead and turn on the headlamps, fog lamps, and the hazards. Driver's side windows, automatic. And we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? ...17-inch wheels. has a 2-litre VTEC 4-cylinder engine, puts out around 200 brake horsepower, does 0 to 60 in 6.4 seconds, and has a top speed of 146 miles an hour. Power locks, power windows, Recaro sports seats, fuel cap release, and power mirrors. And we'll go ahead and hear she sounds. Does sound pretty good. Not bad at all. Simple to use, heater controls, fan speed, temperature, different zones, recycling, and rear defrost.
Just don't die, we just rusty bar. I tell you, got to link me at the coffee shop. Getting freaky in the sheets, we're taking
different preset stations.
There's an inevitability in the simplicity and the...
Decent sounding audio system.
Working in a collaborative manner with our European neighbours, we need to make sure that
CD player, traffic announcements,
in terms of having mutual recognition,
sound settings,
the financial services sector, for example, has been
very basic unit, pretty simple to use.
The farming, fishing industries that were promised sunny uplands, where are we now with them?
Cigarette lighter and power outlet.
John Johnson has failed, and the person that he passed, Chris, to actually head up this mission of negotiating a Brexit, after having made an absolute catastrophe of that, he has now left the Prime Minister in the lurch by resigning and left Boris Johnson holding the cab.
A reference letter to Lord Frost.
Let's bring in Kit Malthouse from the government. Jane asks, has Boris got Brexit done?
Well, I voted to leave, and I'm content that he got us out of the EU, as he promised that he would, so we're no longer members. We've obviously got to...
But does that mean he's got Brexit done? People will interpret and define Brexit in different ways.
As far as I'm concerned, my definition of it, yes, he did. And I think it was at the time, would have accepted that he did. We obviously still have to resolve some issues, as you would imagine. It took us, whatever, I think 14 years to get into the EU. It might take us a little longer to deal with some of the consequences of that, including, obviously, the situation in Northern Ireland.
Pretty amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Well everyone, hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour of this 2005 Honda Civic Type-R. Thanks so much for watching, and peace out.